Welcome back, everyone. This is JLW. Gonna bring you some more Little Hope. We're gonna. Where is everybody? Did you just leave me? Well, that's her. Right, let's see if we can go over here to the window. See if we can see anything in here. There he is. Let's look over here. Let's go look at this map. I think this is a map. Yep. Little Hope Town Map. A bird's eye view of a historical town. That did not look too good. Pictures you discover can be viewed again in the collection and character screen. So we've seen that he was holding a gun, aiming at something. And she's still peeking through that window. So I guess we keep on going down. Hey, what happened to everybody? What did they do? Just leaving us? There's one of them things. And that's not a good sign. That is like blood.
What the hell is this thing?
Looks pretty similar to the one Taylor saw by the bus. John said they're to ward off evil spirits.
Where would he get an idea like that?
I don't know. He's a professor. He must read a lot. I have to admit, I'm curious about what it means.
I've heard more than enough, well, thank you.
That was like a little good one in the background. Oh.
Are you the superstitious type?
I never believed in this kind of thing. Doesn't seem like you can say the same.
I'm not superstitious, but stuff like what happened to us with the fog?
Let's catch up with the rest. I don't want to spend any more time with this disgusting thing.
This is like a little girl is running in the background over here.
Can you two make an effort to keep up?
Trying. Looking at stuff. See what's over here. I don't like this. See? Whew. Man, that crap scared the crap out of me. So that's why I didn't like that view. Because I knew that something was going to happen like that. It made me jump.
Can you come over here?
What's wrong?
I just saw someone in the woods.
I can't see anyone.
I definitely saw someone. 100%.
Sorry, I don't buy it. Nobody would be out here at this ungodly hour.
Okay. We really should catch up with the others.
You too.
Oh, what is that?
Stick close.
What the hell? Did you hear that?
What
Okay, very good. We're freaked. Who's there?
Whoever you are, this isn't funny at all. John, where are you? Daniel? Taylor? Come on, John, where are you? This isn't funny.
Stay close to Angela. Find the others.
Hey, wait for us.
Who's that singing?
What is that? Hey. Come and check this out.
What on earth is that?
Not a clue.
That's scary.
What is your name, sir?
I'm Andrew.
Andrew? And your name, lady?
Who the hell are you? Why are you dressed like that?
I am called Mary. I fashioned her with my own hand. She looks just like the one beside you. Would you kindly come play with me? Come play. Come play with me.
What witch's trickery is this now, Mary?
I have done nothing.
Hold your tongue. I say, truly are, Mary. Reverend Carver's affection for you will be shaken loose when he learns of your infidelity with the devil.
Someone else out here by the fire.
What? I don't see any fire.
I saw them too.
Are you okay?
How can you not have seen that?
I couldn't see anything through this impossible, impenetrable fog.
Well, go ahead. Tell them what we saw.
A little girl appeared out of the fog, and then just like that, she was gone again.
What is going on?
Maybe the fog has got you confused. We're all stressed out.
Stressed my ass. I saw a girl dancing right here, clear as day.
Said her name was Mary. Looked exactly like the girl in my dream, but she talked in this really weird accent. Was that even American?
I'm not sure. I couldn't place her accent either.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
This kid, Mary, did she want to hurt you?
No. I don't think she meant to hurt me.
Now what?
Seems our only option is the road into town.
You're kidding me.
Got a better idea? Thought not.
That escalated rather quickly. All things are fine in moderation unless... Lord, what fools these mortals be. We sometimes congratulate ourselves on waking from a troubled dream. It may be so the moment after death. On my travels over many years, I've witnessed many things, seen and heard many beliefs, and there's usually some element of truth in each of them. These unfortunate folk seem to be dealing with forces as yet unexplained. I mean, sinister movements in the forest, spirits from the past, a little girl who may be in trouble. Or maybe she simply is trouble. Anyway, where are we? Angela isn't getting much tittle-tattle out of Taylor. No kiss and tell. What about John? The figure of authority, perhaps. Or perhaps he represents something else. And then there's Andrew. Somewhat confused, I think. A bump to the head can do that. Let me reassure you. You helped make some decisions that will be valued later on. And some that may turn out to be regrettable. That fellow in the bar, he was less than helpful, more than a little rude, if you ask me. Clearly something disturbing on his mind. Enough. There's something not quite right in Little Hope, and souls may be in peril. Off you go again. See if you can lift the fog. Find the bus driver.
That little girl, she sounded so strange. I could barely understand her.
She sure sounded like she wasn't from anywhere around here.
I'm tempted to say she sounded more like she was from another time than another place.
You're right.
Isn't that one of these things? There's a call up here. So now we're playing as Angela. Can't look in this car. So I got another one of these photos. Oh, that was like the bus driver. Is that somebody's holding a gun to his head, or he's holding a gun to his head? Well, that definitely was the bus driver. What was that? Hello? Anybody out here? Can't go in that building? That sucks. That deer scared the crap out of me.
Might get a better view from up there.
Let's go this way. Don't know that we can go far in the woods. There's that keeps on going that way. I guess we'll just go up here. That somebody's been drinking up here. Got another. Ghost town of the Northeast. Again, if y'all want to read, just pause the video and y'all can read it. Trash can. Dang it. Think we just missed something important. I should have followed him up here in the first place. Little Hope Historical Society presents The Witch of Edmonton, a play by W.M. Wally Thos, Decker, and John Ford, performed in historical dress at Little Hope Middle School, Saturday, 17th April, 7 o'clock.
Could this have something to do with what we saw?
That would explain it.
Come on, John. Really? Y'all just gonna hang it? I was stuck between them two. Couldn't move. It's like a house. Man, this flashlight on these phones are bright. And it's getting dark over here. Oh, is that Mary staring at us? I see you, Mary. If there's anything over here we can look at. Nope. It's like a long, dark tunnel.
There's something up ahead. Which way? Can we move it?
Amen to that.
Look at that.
Hey, wait! Stop!
I'm just gonna say it. This is exactly what goes down in horror movies.
What the hell do we do now?
I'll deal with this. Stay right here.
Hold up, I'll come with you.
Hey, you two!
This is not good.
Gonna confront the girl. Oh, this ain't good. Something bad is going to happen. I can feel it. Yep.
Hey! Anyone there?
Not a jump scare.
Hello? Anyone?
What the? Get off me!
What is it you want from me? Who are you? What are you doing here? These are most troubling times.
Wait, don't go.
Stay away. What the hell are you? What do you want?
Black tome full of riddles. I will not succumb to a witch's spell.
Please, Lord, I beg you, rid me of these apparitions.
Who are you? This can't be happening.
Fix your gaze elsewhere. You are no husband of mine.
Let's get into town. It's not so far now, and it's our best shot at getting help.
You guys okay?
I am not going into that godforsaken town. Not now, not ever.
You were going before. Why the sudden change of heart?
You're blowing this out of proportion, Angela.
You are so full of yourself. I am not taking orders from a fool, and I have no intention of waiting around here.
Come on, Angela. Don't walk away. Professor or not, you missed out on charm school.
Why come down on her like that? That's not helping.
Ease up there, Daniel. What are you doing?
I'm going to get her back. She can't be left solo out there.
Hold up a second there, hero. There's no way heading into town is the right move.
Which way are you headed, then? Not sure the fog will let any of us go anywhere except into town.
I'm not letting some fog make decisions for me. I'm trying another path.
Okay, so go with those two, and if you find help, send some our way.
What's your move here?
We'll follow the road all the way into town. Hopefully find help up there. Be safe.
Okay, then. We will. You too.
Just you and me, kid. I'm glad you stuck with me.
Almost didn't. Not after the way you spoke to Angela.
I wasn't trying to be rude. I was still shook up.
Alright, everyone. This is a good place to end the video right here. Thank y'all for watching this video. And I see y'all in the next one. Peace out, everyone.